let me help you get these children over here.
Oh, please.
Can I help you?
Oh, yeah.
They will be here at dinner at 6 o'clock. Have dinner ready.
Today?
Today, that's right. Today.
How you gonna get them over here?
See, y'all Christians is something. Y'all gonna pull out that Bible, but y'all don't know which prescription to use for which situation. You got to find the right prescription. There's a prescription that says...
Guys, well, it looks like come next year, Madea will be no more. Tyler Perry recently said it's time to say goodbye to the character, and he plans to do so in his next Madea film that is anticipated to be released in 2019. Perry says Madea will take her final bow in his upcoming film, Tyler Perry's Madea Family Funeral, expected to come to theaters in March. The film will be the 8th Madea film in the popular franchise and the 11th film in which Tyler Perry will play her. And if you loved the plays, Tyler is also planning a farewell stage play tour, but details are slim as of now.
Beat the hell out of him and just say, so? So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to beat the hell out of him and say, so? And I'm going to bring him over here because you've been redeemed. I ain't.
You know what?
It makes sense, don't it?
God is good. It makes sense.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.